Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Hey, you go home and revise, I'll be all right.
I just don't want you ringing me up every 5 minutes.
What are you doing?
Low sitting only. She's faulty. What's your alert?
Forest fruit smoothie, please.
You heard the lady.
Coming right up. Mango Sango. She's paying.
Dream on.
Oh, come on, you're working, though.
No thanks to you.
Let them empties.
Hey, I'm busy, eh? Ray can do it. She's a pro.
You know what? You are hilarious.
I bugged the MILF last night.
No Connor?
Nope.
I thought you and I were getting jiggy.
I'm done with that, mate. This one's quality.
Iron the Queen.
Behave. You don't know her.
What, because she doesn't exist?
She's real, all right. And I've got the photos to prove it.
I won't give us a look, then.
No chance.
Go on then, Gaz. Who is she?
That's for me to know, and you to never find out.
Are you doing any work today?
I'm busy.
What, texting?
Checking out my photos.
Your MILF. It's all in your head, mate.
All in here, you mean?
Go on, you. School.
Well, it's not his fault he got sidetracked.
Blame him.
You're a bad influence. Letting him play computer games. We should be revising.
Oh, he needs the practice.
Oi! Cheeky. Come on, I'll give you a lift. See you later.
Does he suspect anything?
No, thank God.
Talk about a close shave.
Don't remind me.
Did you find my watch?
Watch?
The one Carl gave me. Must have left it at the hotel.
Oh, thank God he didn't find it.
Can I call the hotel, see if they found it?
Oh! No, wait, I am drenched. What's the matter? I've just spilled drink all over myself.
Idiot.
I'm sure she didn't mean to. I'm gonna have to go home and change.
Slacking off. You only just got here.
Look, I've got some of Jasmine's clothes upstairs. Why don't you come up, see if they fit? Great fit.
I hope Jasmine... Sorry, I mean, Jason won't mind.
No. The only thing she'll mind is the fact that I held on to them. Thought it was just a phase she was going through. I was hoping it was. I miss having a daughter. All the things I imagine we'd do together. Matt numbered now, aren't I? Three of them, one of me. As long as they're happy.
You know, I better get back to work.
Yeah, of course. Sorry, don't let me keep you. No, I'll pop that stuff in the machine for you.
Oh, look, it's fine, you don't have to.
Don't be silly, give it here. Can I help you?
I need the cellar keys. I thought you were home.
Yeah, Heidi just lent me some clothes. So. What's up with you? Gaz, if we're going to work together, let's at least make an effort, alright?
I never wanted you here in the first place.
Yeah, well, I'm here now, so just deal with it.
Only on a trial.
What, and you've got a say in it? Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, I forgot you're in with the management.
Right, can you pass those folders over, please? And pop an apron on, yeah? Just in case.
So, Gaz, this old woman that you're seeing, you two had a little row. Because, I mean, the mood you're in now compared to...
Now look what you've done. You got to be careful.
You did this on purpose.
Ah, you're being paranoid.
Have you done? I'm really sorry. You've ruined Jasmine's best dress. Have you no respect for other people's property? I didn't do it on purpose.
Twice in one day, that is clumsy.
I bought that for Jasmine. I'm sorry. Look, he tripped me up.
I was nowhere near you.
She looked gorgeous in it. If it's that important to you, why did you lend it to me? I was trying to be nice.
Well, what's the problem?
Facebook red wine all over Jasmine's dress.
Why is she wearing Jasmine's stuff?
Well, because I lent it to her. I kept some of her clothes.
Why?
Never mind why, she should have been more careful with it.
If you want to keep this job, you better buck up your ideas.
I didn't do it on purpose.
You've upset my wife.
Put another foot wrong, you'll be out of that door like a shot.